Well, what'd you find out? Whoa, what are you gonna do, kill me?
No, I'm not gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill myself. All those memories just erased, sitting in this room collecting dust. What's the point of going on if most of everything that happens just ends up sitting in here?
All right, kid. I don't know much aside from the fact that Men in Black 2 is a joyless cash grab, but I do know that whatever you have brewing around in your noggin really connected with you. I can't deny that, and I can't deny that I'm inspired by your passion. I want in. Suicide Pact!
Yes! Yeah, let's do it! Together, you old son of a bitch! On three! One!
Two!
You guys doing Morty's Mind Blowers?
Morty's Mind Blowers?
Grandpa, is this a scenario three?
What's that, and who are you?
Oh man, it's a scenario four. God damn it! I don't get paid enough for this shit.
There's a craftsman nearby, I can smell it.
Whoa, what?
Can I help you?
How did we fall asleep during interdimensional cable?
Yeah, what the hell, Summer?
Summer, you dumb
bitch.
How
long were we out,
how much
you
of interdimensional
bitch?
Cable did
how
we miss, Summer,
TV
you stupid
shows
bitch?
And commercials did
Why
we
did
miss,
you let
Summer?
Us fall asleep,
stupid
you dumb bitch?
Bitch.
All right, Morty, this noise. Let's get out of here and go on a classic Rick and Morty adventure.
Yeah, all right, Rick, I'm all in.
No wonder you're constantly fighting with each other and behind schedule.
What?
Nothing.